Morning, everyone. Sorry I didn't do a sign-up last night. I was not feeling well. But tummy bugs, I think. Well, I'm feeling a lot better this morning, so hopefully I'll be back on my game. Sorry about that. But we're just leaving Lhasa, heading to Gyatse. I think that's how you pronounce it. Is it Gyatse or Shigatse? I can't remember. Just pulled over at a service station. Toilet stop. I'll grab some drinks and bits and pieces. Pretty cool scenery out here, like you're driving along a nice road. With mountains and stuff like around, it's pretty cool. I got the bus and we're just gonna go have a look at this wicked lookout. And you better see the road that we've just walked, just driven up is insane. Most crazy road I've been on. Oh, what?
Hey, buddy. Show me your dreadlocks.
Come here. Hey, can't tell the difference.
I don't really want to get licked. You can give me a kiss.
Oh,
I just love her. Hey, buddy. Wanting to film on the way out that road, but this is too bumpy. Just made it late, and now check this out. Yeah. Yum, chocolate. It is so beautiful, it's so blue.
Look at that.
What an amazing place. When you come to a place like this, in the middle of Tibet, you see the beauty that Tibet has. You see local Tibetans hanging out that are so peaceful. And then, just around that corner, is some more infrastructure getting built. Looks like some kind of maybe hydro power station or something. And you can see the influence of the Chinese. Over and look at this view. So beautiful. Stopped at a viewpoint. Some amazing prayer flags on top of this mountain. But it's so windy, I've got so much stuff in my eyes. But it's very, very beautiful. but I had to show you this sign. Apparently, it says that it's free to take photos.
Right.
Awesome day. Just made it back after having dinner and we had to bed. Remember, guys? One life, one search. Peace out.